we feel great. We feel happy that something that have been going for years, and there are a lot of advocacy. If our own women or those who are doing it have come back to realize through education or through being trained that what they were doing is harmful to their own children and grandchildren, they have decided to put the blade and the knife down. That's what what celebrating, what being happy.